Well, here's the horrible 30-pound pack, probably 35 pounds. I can feel the pain already. Okay, I've decided to not take the camera backpack mount thing. It's just too heavy. Supposedly, this is the road to El Mirador de Alexander Selkirk. Buenos dias, caballo. Here we have the bosque. Espero este es correcto caíto. No quiere abajo. Usted está ingresando al Parque Nacional Archipiélago de Juan Fernandez, Reserva de la Biosfera. Debe respetar las siguientes normas. Cancelar su entrada antes de ingresar. Se prohíbe botar basura, ingresar plantas o animales, extraer plantas, hacer fuego, molestar a los animales, salir de la ruta. Al Mirador de Selkirk, a punta de isla. Excelente. Medium difficulty. Okay, I'm sure I'm on the right path now. In fact, I see what appears to be people up here at the pass. I don't want to get my binoculars out. That might be people. It's either that or it's a rock. Anyways, here's the switchbacks. Kind of a little hut. Don't know what this hut might be. Something. That was definitely people at the pass because they're not there now. The object, it was too colorful to be vegetation. So you can see the trail goes up to this little hut thing, and from there it'll go to the pass. Not a bad day. I imagine it's going to be windy on the other side of the ridge. A little water station. I guess if you get dehydrated, you can get water. Unica agua al Mirador de Selkirk. Only water. Something like that. They think it might be seis, but they're not sure. Question número seis. This place is loaded with hummingbirds. Viste las ruinas de Alejandro Selkirk. It's some view of probably the ruins of his house. I'm really not interested in going and looking at it. A lot of blackberries. It's pretty much blackberry saturation here. Slowly but surely, making progress. View's getting nicer. You can see the pass. There. Ah, someone else on the trail. I think these might have been the people that I saw. Hola.
Hola.
Las mulas es magnífico.
Sí, bueno.
Bueno. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien.
Mi nombre es Esteban.
G. Guido.
Guido.
Guido. ¿Vaya a acampar?
Sí, vaya a...
Viagra.
Viagra. Entonces, oeste. All the way oeste, punta. Aeropuerto.
Aeródromo.
And then...
Yeah.
¿Cómo se dice return?
Regreso.
Regreso. Tres noches.
Bien.
Bueno. ¿Tú eres guide? Guide. Ay, mi diccionario es en.
¿Ya?
En la villa.
Yo, Guido.
Guido.
Isleño.
Guido isleño, sí.
Isleño, de la isla.
Sí, sí, sí.
Hago cabalgatas.
I saw your perros.
Boxer.
Ayer.
Sí.
Sí, mira,
¿tú lo viste?
Ayer, sí, went to La Posada Pirata with Marcela.
Ya.
Sí, that's mío.
Ahí está
mío.
Alojando.
Yeah, sí.
¿Cuántos días?
Cinco.
Cinco días. Okay.
She made comidas deliciosas.
Buenas.
Langostas y pescas y arroz.
Qué bueno.
Pan, pastel. Sí, ay.
Ahora
tú más gordo, sí.
Hay que bajar.
Ya, sí.
Ya, bu.
Yes.
Buena travesía.
Buena suerte, hasta la vista. So here's that little cabana that I saw from below. Pretty nice. The view from inside the little cabana. On the trail here, I spoke with them, but I didn't video them. It's an Aussie and some people from Chile. They're the owners of the yacht that Miguel's yacht nearly collided with during the anchoring debacle yesterday. They seem pretty cool about it. I guess people that are rich enough to have yachts and sail the world, they take small problems in stride. I just hope we have good weather on Monday. As much as I like this place, I don't want to be trapped here. Still quite a slog to get up there, but I'm more than two-thirds of the way. It's a beautiful little bosque. I'm not sure what this means. So I wonder if Selkirk established this trail. It would be pretty killer if he did. If he did this every day, or even every week, he was a stronger hombre than me. I guess he was highly motivated. I like these enigmatic trail signs. Who knows what they mean? Getting close to the pass. It's a beautiful jungle here. Oh no, don't tell me I have to go down. No. 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 No muy feliz ahora. Ay. Well, looks like a ship is coming in. Okay, there she blows. Moving pretty fast. Okay, I guarantee Selkirk didn't cut this trail. Alright, almost there. It's pretty rugged. Nice little cabana. Porche. Awesome. Totally awesome. It's chilly. That's a long ways to the other side of the island. Sailboats in the bay. In memory of Alexander Selkirk, mariner, a native of Largo in the county of Fife, Scotland, who lived on this island in complete solitude for 4 years and 4 months. He was landed from the Cinque Ports galley, 96 tons, 16 guns, AD 1704, and was taken off in the Duke privateer 12th February 1709. He died lieutenant of HMS Weymouth, AD 1723, aged 47 years. This tablet is erected near Selkirk's lookout by Commodore Powell and the officers of HMS Topaz, AD 1868. John Child and Son, Valparaiso. Man, I can't get enough of this view. It's a total jungle on this side. Mosquitoes too. I spoke with a gentleman named Ramon. He's here hunting cabras in Canojes. Rabbits. It's muddy and steep. And I could easily slip. It's almost like being on Navi. I just hope I don't get attacked by something. It's a total vertical world. Thank you. trail flattened out a bit. Be really nice if it stays flat. It plunges back down into the jungle. Water is available here. Hopefully the trail is going to permanently flatten out. The jungle effect is very nice. It's very jungly here. Boom. This is definitely an introduced species. I believe it was introduced from Navi. It does not look like it's anything that could have originated here on Earth. Okay, a little product placement here for Pepsi and the Nemo tent. Here we are pitched in the Viagra sector. Isla Juan Fernandez. March 17th, 2011. It's about, I don't know, 1700, roughly. We'll be able to tell by looking at the timestamp. So that's unimportant. The tent itself. It's spacious and comfortable inside. Yes. It has a rain fly, I mean a bug thingy that's on the inside. And the pleasant green glow makes it a cheery and happy interior. The ocean is vast. We're looking south here. There's zero land between here and Antarctica. Just the vast expanse of the Southern Ocean. Nada. When I leave, I have to go back up through that jungle. It would be horrible. The tent looks pretty. I have a feeling a lot of these peaks have not been summited. We'll have to check. Edge of the world.